We demand step on me emote. Bianca Joy, thank you so much for the tier 1. Welcome. Andrea Say, thank you, thank you. What's a step on me emote? Which one was that? The one in heels where they step on them?
Let's begin again.
Okay, where do you guys get the idea for this emote? Like, where did you guys see this?
Balance above all else.
I love a challenge.
And also, why does Ray have this? And Esha, of course it's Ray and Esha, of course.
Find me greater foes.
Oh, how is Junkyard? How is Junkyard after the nerf? Let's test it out. Does Perma have 2 scrap? Yeah, so it's like, if you play 4 scrap Sivir or just 2 scrap Sivir, I've been seeing people play 2 scrap Sivir instead since 4 scrap got nerfed. I don't know.
Impossible comebacks are sort of my specialty. True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Oh my god, this starts kind of good.
Balance above all else.
Two scrap seems worthless. If you only have one component, I think it's fine. It's 20 shield compared to 30 shield. Still gives a little bit of a shield. Takes until 4-2 to give you 3 components. You just have to live then. Just have to live till stage 6. We got this. No worries. Loss.
Empire above all.
Reason I haven't leveled because I don't have a single 1 cost 2 starred.
On my way.
Honestly, I might just level here. Get some frontline in. And also, like, this game, probably gonna play Sivir, and the goal is probably to just live as long as possible so that I can win the game. Because as long as I think we make it to like stage 6, we should be able to win because we'll just have so many more components. Hearing an unhealthy amount of copium?
Huh?
Oh? And I'm pretty sure I can actually just win streak from here. My board's pretty strong, right? Four rounds? Four rounds isn't too long. It's fine. This looks like a server game. It is. I'm gonna admit to you guys right now. This is a server game. I have junkyard. I have scraps. I have a bow. It's a Sivir game. Maybe a four scrap gen game. But probably Sivir. What song is this? Without You.
I go where the work leads.
I need to face someone weak here. Okay, this isn't that, like, imagine though, if I got a component right here. Dude, if I had a junkyard component right here, I would have won this round. Wasn't Backstreet Boys? It was like some Chinese song. But I don't know who the artist is. Just Google Without You Chinese. You'll probably find it. Do you guys have scraps? No, probably just four.
I go where the work leads.
Probably just four because I was thinking two. But since I have junkyard, it's probably gonna be four. Since patch, no six scrap, I assume. I don't think you ever win six scrap. Kind of a waste, unless like you have the augments. I'm so sad though, because like before the junkyard nerf, guys, I didn't get offered junkyard a single time. And now that it's nerfed, I get offered it, but it really doesn't seem that good. Like, you'd have to live until like stage 6, stage 7 for it to be worth. Maybe Junkyard with Tom Kench and just farm components. Then you might as well just play Tom Kench. Also, I don't know, my Tom Kenches don't farm me many components these days. Okay, what are the chances we get 4 score and we hit Sivir 2? Or at least a Seraphine.
Challenge.
Not bad, not bad. Are you happy if 3NA's qualify? Yeah, I kinda wish DQA qualified too though, Sag. No, he's stuck! Need bow or glove here. Down for sword as well, or belt. A lot of things I can use. Sivir game, really? Dude, I haven't played a Sivir game in a while. Oh, ho, ho. Fuck. I think it's just Zephyr or something. Oh my god, I scrapped a cone. That's gotta be the worst item on Ezreal. This guy has striker heart, concussive blows. Oh, one more time? Oh, my echo cuts twice. Dude, echo is broken. Sivir, Frozen Heart, Echo, and Zephyr. Dude, okay. The goal is to farm 6 items. Cute Cone is the best item in the game. Yeah. That's a copium. This guy has a Jinx. Huh. My Ezreal died? Alright, Robin?
Time for a true display of skill.
Wait, all three of us are win streaking. Okay, is Tryndamere broken? Honestly, is Sivir still broken? Oh god, this guy's playing Sivir too. Dude! Echo, why do you always get stuck? Some guy's dead almost. The Syndra doesn't. Maybe it can one shot stuff? I don't know. Grab three striker. Okay, hold on. I forgot to put Irelia in, didn't I? Oh, I'm missing Blitzcrank as well.
Time to start some trouble.
Get paid and get out.
Okay, that's just my comp. Okay, is this guy about to hit cow 3? Do I need a giant slayer? My augments are actually pretty good. Is a lot of bows.
Jinx? Stands for Jinx. Durr.
I'm probably just making an RFC. RFC is not that bad. Oh God. Okay, you know what I realized though? Talent reroll really sucks. Maybe it's redemption. Dude, my Braum is dying so fast. Oh, my Sivir attacks so fast. Alright, so so far we have four components. As long as we live until 6-1, I think we can win the game just because we have so many components. This guy has. Should I be holding cows?
Let's get cracking.
Oh! Huh? Oh my god. It's a striker spat. Six striker jinx? To find Rek'Sai? This guy's not dying. I know. I'm scared. I'm on the wrong side. I didn't zephyr anything important. Uh-oh. Oh god, and I got my Jinx pulled. Oh my god. My Sivir is almost dead after one Sivir. Alt. Okay, someone needs to kill this guy. Oh, he's dead. Thank god. Dude, I don't know. I don't have any frontline. I literally have a Braum 2 and 4 scraps.
will show them all.
Still mind, swift movement.
Oh my god, I forgot. I'm supposed to be playing Six Striker. Did I skip any Rek'Sai's? I don't even know.
There is no retreat.
Betrayal. Predictable. Disappointing.
This guy's selling his whole board to try... Okay, am I gonna get third this game? There's a possibility I'm just gonna get third. Okay. Jinx too. No! I might actually just get third. Why is Q-Cone so strong? No, 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 no!